Hey there, I'm Just Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Today, I'm all about New Zealand Pinot Noir. So here I got a Pegasus Bay, Waipara Valley, Pinot Noir, 2007. I've actually had Pegasus Bay numerous times before here in Chicago, so I was eager to try out the specific one, the 2007, though. Let me give a sniff right off the bat. It's got some really nice deep black cherry, a little bit of plum notes in there, and a little hints of raspberry. Let me give it a sip for you. It's almost like a sweet and spicy combination going on. It's really, really smooth. I would say it's full-bodied. And it has, again, the blackberry and black cherry notes are really prolonging in my taste buds right now. But I think this is wonderful and would be great with some nice duck. But I want to tell you guys something about New Zealand wines. We're getting ready for New Zealand Wine Day on February 5th. So make sure you mark your calendars in case you haven't heard about it yet. We're going to be broadcasting live here in Chicago at the Kenmore Live Studio. It's going to be fantastic. And we're getting, actually, Sunda Restaurant is going to be a part of it and bring in one of their chefs to cook New Zealand-type food with all of our wine pairings. And we're also going to have live bloggers and tweeters joining us from New York City and Oriol Restaurant. And they're going to be having an amazing formal dinner and drinking the same wines that we are and tweeting along with us. Along with San Francisco, they're going to be at the San Francisco Kiwi Club having a great time and drinking some New Zealand wines as well. It's going to be a blast, so make sure you tune in. And we're also going to be having some fun giveaways, so that's even more incentive to tune in for February 5th. Check out New Zealand Wine Day on Facebook or complexity.co.nz for more information. Until next time, I'm Just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!